Praise the Lord. My name is Mrs. Josephine Kasato, the President Mothers Union Namirembe Diocese. We give the glory to God who has enabled us to reach this far. As we celebrate Christmas, the birth of our Lord Jesus Christ, I am appealing to the young people to emulate these two young people we see in the Bible who prayed a big role in the birth of Jesus Christ. One is Mary, that young girl, very beautiful and hardworking, but humble and polite. And then the second one is Joseph, who became the spiritual father of Jesus Christ. When we emulate these people, they were practicing the safe practices of being humble, of being holy, of not being violent. That's why when the Lord was looking among the young people in the community, these two people qualified to become his co-workers in the birth of Jesus Christ. I want to urge the young people who are viewing me today, the future lies in your hands. You don't need to be violent. You need to be calm. You need to be humble. You need to be polite and considerate on all the things you are doing in this time of COVID, in this time of Christmas, and of as we are reaching the elections. So I humbly appeal to you, the young people, to behave well, to emulate Mary and even Joseph. And to you, the parents, please continue creating safe spaces for this closure. For these young people, talk to them, guide them, pray for them, because they need all that from us, the parents. I want to wish you the best. Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year 2021. May God bless you.
We wish you a Merry Christmas and a